Hey guys, welcome to another video, Spaz Dog. And today I'm gonna be touring one of my very old worlds. It's probably the one filled with the most stuff. I just put stuff down, so it's just random ideas. My toilet. Not very sanitary. Okay. Poop and dirt. Yeah. It's kind of weird. Well, this is my museum of redstone. This we have the washing machine. This is, I built this a long time ago. I hope I can remember how to do it. I think you gotta put like, I'm just gonna wash the sheep. I'm gonna wash the gas. Gas, my sheep. I'm gonna wash 64 gas. And press this button, and the water is, there we go, water comes out, and pull this, push it, pull this, and turn this up, press button, press the button, go, and now, whenever I spawn, you see a way quicker, I mean, clear. This is the vending machine. It's kind of weird, but okay. So you get food from here. You pay. What should I get? Steak or cookies? I'm kind of in the mood for cookies right now. No problem, I can just fix that. Where is that block? Let's see, where, I forgot where that block went. Here. This is how you reset it. I think you have to reset it each time. I forgot how to reset it, it's been too long. Reset, I guess. So we have to pave with sand or gravel. Let's do sand. I want steak. Okay, it's gonna be disastrous. Okay, I think. Unless I didn't reset. I think I should reset it. The water actually was a bad idea. What did I do? Do this, I think. What? Do it. Okay, I'll fast forward in the video until I can do it. I think we'll just skip that one. I cannot find a way to do it. I forgot. Here's probably my coolest invention. The password, the redstone password. So I think it was, I think it's this. Okay, yeah. Pretty hard to make and destroy the outside. And then this is like a brain room. I don't really know what to make. Okay. I'll more quickly from outside for this. And actually, I'm sorry, we will just be doing the museum tour. I will shortly upload a video for the rest of the world. And yeah, just because it's easier to upload and, you know. Okay. Well, I hope you liked it, and I will try to figure out that vending machine. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. And if you like it, please like the like button or subscribe. Bye.